it's really fun. I mean, a lot of good guys here, especially on my team. I mean, we came up short, but it was still pretty fun. Good group of guys, just getting along with everybody. I think I have a good fastball and a splitter, and it's working for me right now.
Well, you get the opportunity that you get to wear a USA across your chest, man. That's just not, I mean, way back in the day, 35, 36 years ago, when I had an opportunity to play for the US team, it was just when college. I was lucky enough to play on the Pan American team in 83 and the Olympic team in 84. The realization is things don't come easy. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of hours in the cage, a lot of hours on the mound, just a lot of hours of work on a lot of things. So the patience is a big thing. Come down here and see these fantastic fields. It's like playing on a putting green, and I mean, it's just what a great event, and I'm so happy my son got a chance to come here and show his skills.